Croeso and welcome to part 17 of FIFA 18's Journey Mode playthrough. In today's part, we're going to be continuing on to trying winning the league. So I'm looking at the bottom right here. It can't have many games left. Like, four matches most, maybe, in the league. And then the final, so it's at least five matches left. We're going to be going in first doors, early doors, against Dijon FCO.
Hunter!
Oh, save!
His reach to make that very fine stop. Now the shot! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender...
So, half-time. Wow, that actually went quite quickly. I didn't realise it was even 45th minute. It's just done.
The start now. He's decided to make both substitutions.
Like, there's nothing I can do about someone manages to get their body in the way. Why does he want me to get an assist? That's why we signed Dele Alli. The game's so stupid sometimes.
In from Neymar. Lucas. Stepping up, trying to play offside, but Cavani's beaten the trap. Cavani.
Yes, that's fine. I think that leaves me subbed off though. I'm only on the 7.6.
Lucas.
Come on.
This could be a chance.
Oh, I thought you missed. There we are. That's fine. I ain't getting subbed anymore, boys.
Game for PSG at the moment. It's a promising attack this with Hunter on the ball. Hunter! Out in front of
Oh yes, that is a good finish. Scoring off my rebound again, isn't he, little snake?
In the 90th minute. Extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Yeah, it literally was game over. Thank you and good night.
The inferior team, they just didn't get
could have got the assist off blooming Neymar if he'd have scored earlier. But we got to get training out the way. Ooh, training inferno.
We will be sharp.
We will be sharp, but not a crossing though. I got 63 crossing. That's not where he's supposed to go. He's supposed to go back post to Cavani. Oh, what a save trap. Nice, Thiago. Oh, come on. Oh. There we are, excellent. Advanced crossing. I need to press L1 for the high one.
Here we go. Play,
nice
play.
Finish, Addison.
Move off of the ball.
Well, this is where I'm going to struggle, isn't it? Oh, I don't like this drill. Oh, Cavani, have you not scored there? Oh, has Ori not scored there? Oh, Cavani, come on. Well, to be fair, at the end there got good momentum, and it's not my fault they didn't score. I'll take a good job, though. Hello? Yeah. Oh.
How long have you You too, bruv.
I think we must both be in trouble.
The two of you do not know how happy I am that you have forged such a bond, both on and off of the pitch.
With this guy, Dina? It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, Alex has been very privileged to play alongside me.
Our pleasure's been all yours, more like, bruv.
You know, I must pity any defense that must deal with the two of you before the season is over. Keep up with the good work.
Killing it, bro.
Let's go, boys. Can't be too many games left now. Gonna play against EAG. Whatever EAG means. My word, can't get it. I don't know what it is about the first half, you just can't do anything. It's 0-0 again half time.
Alex Hunter. Now, can he take them on? He can put them in front.
Yes, he can take them on. Boom. Don't let me run at you with pace, boy. I will turn you inside out.
Hunter. In towards Ali.
Oh, the thing went down. It's a good cross to Dele Alli. Why has it gone down?
From the corner, in from Neymar.
Keep it simple. That's a full time. I don't understand that. You've got to keep it simple. I've crossed it in, found the man, got a shot on target. Keep it simple, lad.
Happy with the way they play.
Makes no sense.
I think so.
Alright, actually, yeah, then I leave three games to the end.
Chances at the goal.
Well, this is just a load of pants, isn't it? Huh, maybe not. Oh. Why is Cavani making a run near post for me? Oh, that was poor. There we are. Oh, how's Hunter not scored that? Almost there, don't care. Come on, volley performance. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, this classic. On the volley. Or half volley. I thought you were. Oh, I might leather this one out. Yes. Yes, boys. Excellent. Right, we're going to go into the game against Nice, OGC Nice. I believe we've already qualified for the Champions Cup next season. So all we need to do now is basically try and confirm the league. So I think 4 points ahead now. I think we've two games left. We win this. No matter what we do, no matter what Lyon do in second, as long as we win.
5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
What a goal, what a finish. Come on, half time.
Cleared away, well away from the
There we are, half time. Got a 1-0 lead. At this rate, we're going to win the league. We're going to win the league.
Treacherous conditions in this.
What's the instructions? Does running away from me.
On the bench.
I just need to pick up the passing a bit more. Get that.
Win back the ball. That. Excellent vision.
Yes, boys.
He's played through here, Alex Hunter.
What a finish. I actually almost thought I bummed that up a bit when I stopped sprinting, trying to get the composure.
Hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts. Will be three added minutes here.
Come on, Delhi. Oh, no.
It's opened up. In with a chance. Oh, and he's put it away.
Is that still an assist?
He is taking this team apart.
That can't still be an assist.
Clinical. In the extreme.
Surely that can't be an assist. Jali, the defender's touched the ball there.
Well, no wonder he's
blocked
really
the shot there.
Scored two. He was just so full of confidence and he never looked like missing that chance.
There we are. Nice 3-0 win. We've won the league as well, I believe.
The champions of France, the champions
with the game in hand.
Conforama.
Conforama. Was that the last game of the season? I don't know. Was it the last game of the season? You know what, I don't think it was. I thought there was another game left.
Snatch the goals.
Let's watch them lift the cup.
The vital time, so fully deserved winners.
Huh.
There they go. They are the champions.
Is that Ben Arfa lifting the cup? Or is that Thiago Silva? It looks like Ben Arthur's doing it. No, it is Silver, I think. Oh yeah, it is Ben Arthur, because Thiago Silva's to the back right. Alright, let's skip this now. Alright, that's going to be the end of part 16. Or was it 17? I have a bad memory. But it doesn't matter, we won Ligue 1 with the game left to go. And we've got the league, the French FA Cup final to play as well in the next part. So two games left in the journey and then it'll be over for another year. Thanks for watching and until next time, au revoir, ta-ta. Just click my fingers there as well.